So very good morning to all my dear students. So in our science, I am taking care of two main subtopics, some subjects, that is chemistry and physics. So in chemistry and physics, when we talk about the reason of evolution 2, the one chapter can be asked because of it is on 20 marks only. So in 20 marks only one chapter will come.
Right.
discovered electrons. Okay, who discovered electrons? Options will be given: A, B, C, D, J, J, Thomson, Goldstein, or Rutherford, or anybody. Okay, so you need to select particular one. The next, what is the electronic configuration of magnesium? So, electronic configuration of magnesium, Mg. So, you know that the atomic number is 12. So, electronic configuration will be 2, 8, 2. Okay, so here option will be A, B, C, D. Here, this type of option will be given. 2, 8, 2, 2, 8, 8, 2, 2, 8, 2, 1, like that. But your answer is 2, 8, 2. So 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So 12 number is. Understood? Like that, questions will be asked. And Rutherford alpha particle scattering experiment resulted in the discovery of nucleus. Okay, that alpha particle scattering experiment we have seen. So in that, it will pass to the foil and it will bifurcate. So because of nucleus. So answer for the Rutherford experiment discovery is nucleus. Sir J.J. Thomson discovered electrons. Rutherford discovered nucleus, and different type of discoveries are there, that also you can go for. So that type of questions can be asked in physics. In physics also the questions will be asked related to acceleration, related to the motion, related to the retardation. Okay, retardation type of questions also there. The retardation of a body is negatively accelerated, positively accelerated, zero or constant speed. So that type of answer you will find it out. Then a device used to measure distance travel. Distance travel, odometer, speedometer, or galvanometer. So then you need to find it out. So answer for the device used to measure the distance. So that is odometer. Then which of the following is a vector quantity? Which of the following is a scalar quantity? So in that difference between vector and the scalar, if you see in the textbook, you will get the answer. So this type of MCQs are being asked in your exam. So prepare it. These two chapters from chemistry, chapter 4, structure of the atoms, and physics, chapter 1, that is motion. So these two chapters are very crucial for your evaluation. We need to discuss all the important question answers from C, B, C, and